say that the Exos who went missing here were spurred on by dreams of a machine tower calling to them. But the only revelation waiting for them was the Vex. When the Exos got here, the Vex were waiting. They twisted the Exos' minds, driving them mad. Legends say that the Exos removed their own heads to escape, and their bodies transformed into headless ones. Stand in the circle. Vex mine that supposedly conquered the Exos is probably still here somewhere. Be on guard against any thoughts that seem vexing. Stand in the circle.
Guardian, Glint tells me that you fought the Headless Ones. I thought they were just a legend.
They're real, Ikora? I stared right into their big, flaming pumpkin eyes myself.
Their flaming pumpkin eyes? I thought they were headless.
I figured it was rude to ask.